city, capital of the department of Maine-et-Loire, Pays de la Loire, western France. Angers is the former capital of Anjou and lies along the Maine River, 5 miles, 8 kilometers, above its junction with the Loire River, northeast of Nantes. A main monument of the region, the Castle of Angers, built in the 13th century by St. Louis, was the residence of the Dukes of Anjou in the 14th and 15th centuries. The visit to Angers continues with the Cathedral of Saint-Maurice, a Gothic-style Anjou building that includes beautiful stained glass windows of the 12th and 13th centuries. Behind the cathedral on the square of Saint-Croix is the House of Adam, a splendid timber-framed residence dated from the 16th century, whose facade is adorned with carved wooden figures. Not to be missed, the Fine Art Museum, located in the Lagus Borough Mansion, exhibits art objects related to the history of Angers, as well as paintings and sculptures from the 14th century to the present. This cultural venue frequently holds temporary exhibits on historical and contemporary works. The David of Angers Gallery, a museum in the former Abbey Church of Toussaint, puts together various works by the renowned Anjou sculptor. The town of Angers is full of houses and other mansions retracing the significant past of its communities. Angers Castle is the biggest tourist attraction of the city of Plantagenets. Founded around 1230 by St. Louis, on a promontory overlooking Maine, it is home to a jewel of French architecture, the texture of the apocalypse. This 140-meter-long piece, commissioned by Louis I of Anjou in the 14th century, is striking in its scale and colors. Right behind the cathedral, Adam's Tower, which today houses the Craftsman's House, is a stunning architectural testimony. Not far north, the Cemetery of the East, opened in 1834, is called the Cemetery of Père Lachaise. It welcomes the last remnant of many personalities, events and festivals in Angers. Angers, which is still the highest cultural center in Europe, should not skip activities to remember this glorious history. Throughout the year, all over the area, they follow one another. Angers has been host to the Premier's Plans Festival since the late 80s. 100 young European directors compete each year in January to highlight a new generation of artists. Between July and August, Tempo Rive will be offering musical scenes in the summer. Free, these evenings in the heart of the city attract all tastes. The King René Walk allows you to explore the monuments of Angers free of charge. In May, the Cinéma d'Afrique Festival will encourage the French public to explore African culture for a week. The latter takes place every 2 years at the Grand Theatre of Angers. In September, Angers takes on the colors of the Hook Hearts. Concerts and street shows. The Winter Suns will take place from the end of November to the end of December, transporting tourists to the magical Christmas universe.
Si vous aimez cette vidéo, veuillez vous abonner à la chaîne. Merci d'avance.